Today. Boy, it's been a few years since I've been in Portland, and it's great to get back.